Hey guys, Dr. Prometheus here, back with some more of our road to the show. I almost said road to the league because it's been a while since I've played some road to the show. So let's get into this. I think we start off pitching. We start off batting. Maybe I miscounted. Miscounted the days last episode. Very possible. All right, there we go. Okay, so we're gonna be hitting DH to start the game today. Ooh, good pitch.
Hey, let her fly right here.
Good pitch. Just trying to get out of the minors. I'll try to get out of double A right now.
Going better. Let's do it. Hey, get your pitch and drive it, huh? Lasers all day.
Come on. Okay, good hit. It's a 12-6 curve. All right, Jared Young. Hopefully you guys are having a good day today when you see us. It'll be Friday, maybe. Or might wait till... Depending, I might wait until Monday to put this out. Because that's what we tend to have. I should have taken third there. It wouldn't have mattered. Our base hit does lead to a run after moving a runner, so there's that. Low and inside. Here we go. Come on. Check swing that. Yeah, that was a check swing. I missed that, but that is a, well, I guess it's a little bit more towards the ball, but I felt like that was a strike. Ah, it's a good ball up. Let's just get on base and take the first hit. That's what we'll try to do. Oh, that first pitch was so good.
Hey, come on now, big dog, get your pitch. Hey, let her rip. Let her rip.
It's a high fly ball deep in the left. It's going to be off the wall because the wall is so large. It'll be a double. Okay. Come on, Labrada. Yeah, easy. Easy play. But our hits leads to a run, so we didn't get the run, but at least to a run scored. Ooh. Okay. One out. All right, plays it two. Good double play there. Yeah, two. One of the plays that won there, slow roller to second.
Here we go now. Come on now, one time.
Run around first and get something here. I think he's gonna he may not steal, he's looking for it actually. Got a flare that's easily caught.
Hey, get a good one. Get a good piece on it, huh? Let's go.
Outside. Easy one to take there. Oh, come on.
Get your pitch, drive it right here. Ball two.
Smart take. All right, we're gonna power swing here if it's in the zone. I got lucky with that. Well, it didn't work.
Hey, let it rip one time.
Now they tied it up. I need a drink of tea. Okay, they won that. As long as everything's progressing, we should eventually get up there in ratings.
good one. Try it, kid.
Good slider.
I see it. Drive it right there.
Ball. No.
Okay. We had the swing there. That's in the zone. That was in the zone. Not a bad pitch by him either.
Hey, get your pitch and drive it right here. All right, one time right here.
One ball.
Hey, it's your pitch.
Strike.
Drive it deep. Here we go, baby.
No, he's in there. Stay.
Drive it. Let's go, big
dog. He's safe.
Hey, see it. Drive it. Let's go, big dog.
Ooh. That's a bad call by Blue there. Okay.
Ball four. Take your base.
We'll take the walk. But Bodie's going to strike out because that's what David Bodie does in this game. There we go, right back up the middle. Good base hit, they'll score a run. So we need it there. All right, we're gonna get this back now. All right, plays at one.
Oh, you.
Hey, one down now, one down.
Now got it. Catcher, Ryan Augustine.
Okay. Going to one. Going to one again. All right, we'll take that.
Hey, let's go, big fella.
Now back. Number 11.
That's a good solid contact, but can't get over the right fielder. Felt good with that one. I really did.
Hey,
first for the victorious Smokies. Two runs, nine hits, no errors. They left 12 men on base.
Okay. Take it next game we're gonna pitch. I don't know about that. I should have probably swung at that. That definitely hung me up. I did not know if I should swing there.
Come on, big guy, get your pitch. Hey, come on, big guy, get your pitch.
There we go. It's a bit low, we'll take it. First two batters get on base. It sucks.
Here we go, here we go.
Get too much under it. It's unfortunate. In the strike zone. Too much flare. Runner does advance. Yeah, we had to drive him in.
Leading off for Tennessee.
Hey, drive him in for us. We need you. Here you go.
Number 11.
Put the ball in play. Come on, right here.
All right, we got a power swing here. That was a good one.
Hey, keep it going. Clutch up for us right here.
I missed it. I don't think I was that high up, but I still missed it like right there. Come on, blue. Should be good with this. We need to get lucky with the pitches. I don't have it. All because that first one I missed. I would have had it. One of those four seams, I missed the target completely otherwise. That's unfortunate. All right, so we're 4-2. What our stats are. That's in 9 starts, 2.83 ERA, and 57 innings pitched. 0.75 whip with 3 walks and 58 strikeouts. Okay.
No one down here.
We'll probably still be the best in the league pitching-wise this year, but it's all about what we can translate to get our skills up faster. Think you struck out. Yep.
Hey, jump ahead.
The more I can get them to strike out, the faster we can grow overalls. Okay, nice and easy.
No ball. Two strikes.
Oh. Hey, here we go.
That was actually a pretty good ball. Come on, Bodie.
Rick. Yes, bro.
Hey, two away now.
I don't know what he's swinging at there, but he's gonna go take a seat. Or actually go out and play in the field, but still. It wasn't exactly where I wanted that at all. That was where I wanted that, though.
You got it. You got it.
Well, that's unfortunate.
No ball. One strike.
Hey, let's turn two, huh?
Okay.
He's gone, he's gone, he's gone.
Okay. Well, that's unfortunate. Let's not put that out of play, because that would be silly.
Hey, we got one.
Only plays at first. Okay, I got lucky there. I got lucky, I think.
Hey, first pitch strike, get ahead right here. 0-1.
Yo, that's the ball.
That was a good ball.
Here we go, fellas. Let's go.
Hey, one away, one away.
Let me get him golfing. Right, the second. Odie, don't put this in the stands. Thank you. Nice and easy. Okay.
Mine, mine, mine.
Easy play though out and right. Nice and easy. That was a nice pitch.
That's the ball. Yo, that's the ball.
Oh, you're killing me, Blue. I got lucky with that. I definitely got away with that one. That was hung so high over the plate. Like, wow, that was hung so far over the plate. It was the most slowest dive I've seen it. Third, it was like slow motion. It was so slow.
One ball.
Here we go, fellas, let's go.
Nice and easy. Nice. Good cut on that curveball.
Hey, we got two.
Hey, all right, here we go now.
All right, we're gonna prioritize getting pips.
No outs here.
Upgrade more than program rewards. Come on, foul. Is he gonna get there? He will. Okay.
Hey, one down, one down.
Can get him to chase this. That was a great pitch. That was located pretty well. I think that was just an even better hit. Yeah, that wasn't a bad location on that pitch at all.
I go.
That's unfortunate. I feel like we're pitching pretty well for the most part. It's a nice pitch. Got him.
Now
one down, one down.
Henry Mendez.
No ball, one strike.
Hey, plays that one now.
Hey, nice and easy. Get there. Okay, he's got it. I would love to pitch one more inning after this, but we'll see what the coach wants to do. All right, nice and easy.
Your attention, please. Now, number 34.
Well, let's bat a couple of games here. Couple more. I felt like we did pretty good in the pitching. In batting, we need to get back up to 300. Man on third, though. That's going to be a base hit. Oh, he's going to miss it. This is going to be our first triple, it looks like. We're going to go for it. No, we're not. I'm not going to push it. I wanted to, though, but we're not going to push it. It was a great hit, though. I was ready for that. Alright. Yeah, we're not gonna run that out. We're not gonna run that out. Again, another one we rolled over.
Come on, big guy. One time. Here you go. 0-1.
Missed it. Wait for your pitch. I don't think I was this far off, but I was pretty off. I was like down here at least. There we go.
Yeah, laser. Nice job. You got it, boy.
Good base hit. Now we did contact swing. It's because I got solid power on it. What? Come on, game.
All right, one runner,
he's going,
here.
He's going here.
Well, my extra upgrade portion. Did you rob me of that game? Back over hitting 300. Good take.
One ball. Go straight.
I didn't like that. A little bit behind that.
Hey, get the pitch right now.
We just, oh, we would have been in a double play though. It wasn't just one out there. All right, plays at one. That was good contact.
Hey, get your pitch.
It kind of sucks. Come on. I like that pitch. Oh, that's so bad. Everything progressed though, so there's that. Just power swing. There we go. Good base hit. Oh, come on, Bodie. Alright, plays it two.
Hey, let's roll two. Plays that two.
Hey, attaboy.
Now back. Number 11.
Ooh, he didn't get it. Oh, we didn't even try to throw it. Okay.
Let a rip right here. We need you.
We'll take it. He's gonna be in there. Nice. Have been out.
Hey, come on, let the big dog eat, buddy.
Our base is loaded.
Let's go.
Let's go, kid. Here we go.
Take it, baby.
He just walked a run in. Take it, play at one now.
Here's
High fly ball deep into center left, and that's gonna be gone. Let's go. We take the lead there. Two run shot. It's the go ahead RBI as well. I felt like we got a hold of that one, but I wasn't sure if that had the carry. Let's go, baby. Let's go. About 400 feet. It's just enough to be over, I think. Let's just drive in a run.
Hey, like you can up there, huh?
The 3-for-3 on the day. Outside?
Hey, leave it down. Attaboy. Keen eye right there. Come on, guy. Get your pitch up.
That was a great take. Come on. Oh, I got too much under it. I don't like that. Nice and easy. We are pretty lucky. A lot of the pitches are so far outside, they're outside. Ooh. You had to swing there. If he doesn't get there, I think it bounces over the wall. I think we're going to call it for this episode there. Let's see where we are as a team. We're 2 games behind first place when we started. Ooh, that clutch. That's so good. That's so good. He sounds way to big leagues. It's just not the case. I know it's going to take a lot of hard work to beat the odds. But you're off to a heck of a start, a French. Next episode, we're going to AAA, baby. There it is. So I'm going to hit this next episode. Thanks for hanging out, guys. This one finally to AAA. Hopefully we're a mainstay. We'll see if there's an injury. Hopefully it's not an injury. We'll see, though. Maybe we'll be staying up here. So thanks for hanging out. Go ahead and leave a like below, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Later.